You've taken a few liberties. Walter thinks you've gone on a geological survey. Thank you for doing this for me, Raven.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's get started, Raven. I've already located several wrecks that we should be able to recover data from. I'll send the marker data. PC copy. I'll exchange it for credits, similar to you later. Coral is able to conduct data and can influence digital equipment. The effects of the coral surge must have brought some of the wrecks back online. Let's see what we can find. Seems valuable too. I'm so glad. An older generation of AC. According to the timestamp, this was recorded 2 days before the fires of Ibis. This seems to be about the warning signs of the calamity, right before it struck. The Rubiconians used to pilot these. This seems to be a recording of Dolmayan, the Liberation Front's ideological leader. But this appears to be something exceptionally personal. Shed some light on the composition of the enforcement squads. Another old research institute, I see. This is about the first augmented humans. The same coral technology that created you. But without it, we never would have made contact. I'm not picking up any more data stores. If this outing has made you think about Rubicon's past or the nature of Coral, then it was all worth it.